In the Falk School of Sustainability and the environment, we maximize the amount of time we spend outside learning the things we've talked about in the lecture hall, using Eden Hall as a resource for environmental science.
I get to actually be putting my hands in the water, and then I get to talk directly about the way cities are run that affects the way water quality changes.
It's not always straightforward, but it's rewarding and more impactful.